Guys, and welcome back to another vlog. How are you guys doing today? We have a lot of things to do today. Hopefully we get the car cleaned up a little bit, and without further ado, if you are new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button, because you probably want to, because I have a lot of crazy things in store for you guys. Also, in September I will be ordering some more stuff. Today I'll be ordering something for this car, and I'll also be buying something for myself. So let's go ahead and get on the road. Alright, so we made it to a gas station. I'm gonna go ahead and empty this car out. As you see, it's a fucking mess. And yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and hit this time lapse. Chucky B. Alright, so got the car cleaned up and everything. It looks a lot better now. What it really needs now is just a vacuum. Yeah, it looks better now. Now I can show you guys. It's just some minor things I need to get cleaned out. Now I gotta get all of this crap out of my trunk that I threw back there for temporarily. And yeah. Next, we're gonna go head over to the mall, and I'll see you guys. Chucky B. Okay, so normally I wouldn't bring my camera into a mall or a public place at all, because it's highly uncomfortable, but YOLO. And only getting one thing and getting right back out, so should be interesting. And I gotta wash your cars too, so I'll see you guys in a second. Chucky B. got what I came for. Now we are on to the next location. Don't know where that's gonna be yet, so yeah. But got what I needed, and it fits just like the other ones, so I'm happy. And here's Chelsea. I love it how it is now, but there still can be some improvements. So I'm gonna go in here, get the car started and whatever, and I'm gonna go ahead and order this part so I can have it when I get my. Alright, so I just came. It looks like I gotta be more patient with buying parts or whatever. Oh look, I have money in my pocket. I gotta be more patient with buying my parts, but I've been driving for hours, and I'm kind of sore right now. So I figured I'd come out, take some pictures of the car, because pictures I have now are running stale, and I feel like I've used every single last one of them. On my Instagram page will be right here. So I'm gonna go ahead and take a few pictures.
Chucky B.
Alright, so after some time later, I'm picking up the vlog. We are now at home. Now is the perfect time where I can show you what I got from the store. I now officially have three of this pair, and I'm very happy about it because one of the goals I wanted to accomplish is that I own three of this shoe. So let's go ahead with.
Chucky B.
Alright, so the shoe that I picked up from the store are the Nike Air Force Ones. These ones are all black. I know it's legit, got the little metal right there. I'm not a big shoe head, so I don't know my shoes like that. So if these aren't real, fuck it, bro. I really wanted these. And I'm so happy that I finally own me a pair of black ones. Because a shoe that I commonly wear is black, white, or sometimes I go ridiculous with the red. But that's not too often of an occasion because I work so much, and like I told you guys, my schedule's finna get lighter, and you guys will see why this weekend. And I'll make a very special video for that when I get off work. It's gonna be very special, and yeah, because without that job I wouldn't have gotten this far, and if I didn't think I was worth more, then I wouldn't be making a decision that I am now. So stay to that video later, but that's not important right now. So okay, so I told you I had three of these. The other shoes that I kept showing you guys were my white pair. The white Air Force Ones. And these I really like. They're very, very clean. I'm guessing these shoes are real because these two have the metal Air Force Ones. However, my red suede Air Force Ones don't have that. And these, my red ones, these are red Nike suede Air Force Ones. These are the first Air Force Ones that I actually owned. I picked this up a few years ago. They're still in kind of good condition. I do take care of my shoes somewhat. If I ever make time, I will wash them all. because they all need to be washed up, and I really want my shoes looking nice again. But this is what we're working with. So I have red suede Air Force Ones. They're soft and they really look good. And it's actually one of my wild colors that I do own. I don't think I have any other wild looking shoes besides my silver shoes. Yeah, that'd be another video. So if you want to see my shoe collection, let me know down below. So yeah, this is finally the three that I've been wanting. Red, black, and white. Super.
Chucky B.
For today's video, I know I didn't do anything car related today. I am dealing with some stuff for that. I usually buy parts during a special week. I order parts every other week. I may hold off on getting my exhaust for a little while longer, but I really want that. So I'll see what I may do about that. I just need that contingency, so yeah. And because I want to be very patient with this build as much as possible, but my birthday is coming around November 13th, and I really want my end of the year goal is to have everything I need for the car, as in I want it mounted. I want to do repairs along the way, like the bumper. I need that get pushed out. I want to have everything I need. Wheels, coilovers, exhaust, everything that I've ever wanted on this car and ready to go. With the exception of the headers, I'm going to be running stock headers. I'll explain that in another video why I'm going back to stock, because I'm going robbed of my power and it's disappointing. So yeah, with that being said, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. It was like a kind of like an adventure vlog. So if you guys want to see more of that and see my new shoe collection next, let me know down below. And without further ado, live life simple, follow your dreams, and keep working hard, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Tune up. Every motherfucking day, yeah, yeah, yeah.